The use of sirens in vehicles is legally reserved for specific institutions, especially for emergency and security purposes. These include the Ghana National Fire Service, the Ambulance Service, and the Police Service. Ashanti Regional Director for the Ambulance Service, Somik Dutmilon, observed an increase in patronage of its services as public confidence soars. But there are challenges with human resources and the abuse of these sirens.
Now, people don't know the difference between the ambulance and then ordinary cars. You know, normally on weekends, you see a whole lot of V8 on siren. And, I mean, the drivers are fed up with the siren. And even when they hear the siren, they don't know that now it's an emergency or somebody is using the siren for the personal gains and all that. So it's really a challenge. When you are even on siren, it becomes difficult for the drivers to open and pave way for you.
Some drivers and pedestrians complain about the siren nuisance. They want enforcement of laws on the use of sirens. I am so much displeased when I see these things. I even feel less important because some supposed rich men would try to avoid the traffic by turning on their sirens. From observation, they are just ordinary people.
And I be a Speaker of Parliament, and I be a Vice President, and as a police.
It's reasonable if it's the President or any notable government official. But now even ordinary people driving SUVs will turn on their sirens and try to avoid traffic.
At times there are no emergencies, but these people will still force their way through. If it's an ambulance, fair enough. Aside that, those using sirens create confusion.
The Ashanti Region Commander of the Police Motor Traffic and Transport Unit, Chief Superintendent Emmanuel Edubuahin, says the police are keen on dealing with the situation.
If you disobey the law, then it means that you are arrested. Let me read it. A person who contravenes this regulation commits an offense and is liable on summary conviction to a fine of not more than 20 penalty units or to a term of imprisonment of not more than 30 days or to both. So if you use the siren and you are not permitted, this is the penalty thereof if you are sent to court. But don't forget, it is not only the use of the siren which is dangerous. If you are driving and you are facing oncoming vehicles and you are not permitted by law to use the siren and you are facing oncoming vehicles and your police arrest you, you can also charge you for dangerous driving because you know that what you are doing can cause danger to any other road user.
Emmanuel Osei reporting from Kumasi.